Mother of the Minotaur.
Come on. Hello.
Better stay hidden.
I see you have good taste. Glad you stopped by.
Let me break your knees.
mask is back on!
Yes! Stay hidden if I don't want to fight. Let's go. Legendary Knossos. Once palace to King Minos.
Don't touch that chest. It's mine.
I'm no thief, but if I was, I'd want something more valuable.
Take that back!
These ruins are an interesting place to set up camp. What brings you here?
A long time ago, below this very spot, my pater, the great adventurer Nikios, entered the labyrinth to steal the Minotaur's treasure. As I waited outside, I heard shouts and roars. Then his men came pouring out. His men... but not better. I need to save him.
A tragic tale. But last I heard, the Minotaur was living in Pevka. He's quite famous.
They don't know what they're talking about. The real Minotaur is in Messara.
That's what they said in Pevka.
It's a scam. Trust me, I know scams.
Where is he then? You said the labyrinth was beneath us.
Yeah! There's a creepy-looking trapdoor beneath the temple.
Take me there, and I will slay the Minotaur and find your pater's... find your pater.
You? You'll do that?
The Minotaur will die, and I will find your pater.
Thank you, Mystios. No one ever believes me.
Just calm down and take me to the labyrinth. What's your name?
Arthos. Now follow me. The entrance is way down underground. It's down, this way. This place is going to blow your mind, Mistios. There's a huge room, and there's a huge hole in the ground, with a huge door. Everybody keeps going on about how the Seos killed the Minotaur. Lies, I heard it. A roar, like a rolling thunder. Yeah, that's it. The Minotaur is still alive and hungry.
Great.
I'm glad you came along. No pater has a shot of getting out of that damn labyrinth. They really didn't have to put the entrance this deep. Almost there. What for these Minoans? Here we are. Isn't this amazing?
I've seen some things, Ardos, but this...
is amazing!
So the Minotaur lies beneath Knossos Palace. Open the door. I've got a Minotaur to slay.
Ah! Oh, right. It's locked.
Don't worry, we'll find a way. You must know something.
I don't. But the guys who went into the labyrinth with my pater will. I tried talking to them, but... they won't speak to me.
They'll speak to me. Who are these people?
The Collector, Swordfish, and my old caretaker. My old caretaker. Boring old man. Never wanted to talk to me about my pater or the Minotaur. So I left him. To find out the truth on my own.
Bold.
And the Collector is this guy who buys weird stuff. He's a merchant in Gortin. Oh, and the last guy, they call him Swordfish.
Of course.
He's the boss of Octopus Bay, and he's mean.
More about this old man.
Okay, so my old caretaker recently sent me a message about wanting to meet in Festos.
That's nice of him.
He never answered me about my pater or the Minotaur. Ever. That's why I left in the first place.
I'll go in your place and see what I find.
The message said to meet him at our old house, northeast of here, near Festos.
I'll make sure they all talk. You must be the hoarder.
The collector.
Dust collector, maybe. I'm here about the Minotaur.
No. I don't.
I don't know anything about the Minotaur.
Ardos sent me. He says you know things.
Ardos? The boy. Never talk to the boy. We all promised.
I'm not here to break bones. I'm here for information. Give it to me, and I'll be on my way.
I'll answer your questions, but you won't ask the right one.
Can we not play games?
Fine. You're going to need Theseus's armor, which I sold to be part of a collection at the fort.
There's nothing wrong with my armor.
Nikios thought his armor was the finest in the Greek world. He could have worn Theseus's when we found it. But I was the perfect fit. Minotaur struck me right in the chest. Should have died. But Nikios... Don't make Nikios's mistake. Wear Theseus's armor.
You said you sold Theseus's armor. Who has it?
A military commander, stationed in the fort. He has a cave filled with all sorts of prizes. The armor is his crown jewel.
Sounds like a hard thing to part with.
No, easy. That armor... It would have saved Nikios. It would have saved the boy's father. Yet, I wore it. I didn't deserve. The armor haunted me. No point keeping ghosts in my collection.
Breathe, Collector. I've learned enough. If Theseus's armor is still in the fort, I'll find it.
There are more pieces of Theseus's armor. I've only managed to attain two of them.
But someone stole one from me. If you find it, you can have it. But give whoever took it a piece of my mind. And perhaps a piece of your blade.
The hidden cave.